Now, a little about Proverse books. Our books come to us either as publishing proposals or as entries for the Proverse Prize. They may have local or international subject matter. The writers may live in Hong Kong or anywhere else in the world. Proverse books are available anywhere in the world from our distributors, the Chinese University of Hong Kong Press, by order from UK and other bookshops, and through Amazon and other online retailers. Apart from bookshops in Hong Kong, Elizabeth Campbell Books in Lake of the Woods, Kenora, Ontario, Canada, and the Ivy Bridge Bookshop, Ivy Bridge, Devon, UK, hold stock of some of our titles. Mainly, our books have been written in English, including by non-native speakers of English, but we also publish books translated into English. The two Proverse Prizes are annual international prizes administered from Hong Kong and open to anyone in the world, to new, emerging, experienced, and established writers who are at least 18 on the date they sign the entry documents. Entries are anonymous, and the playing field is entirely level. The Proverse Prize for book-length, single-author works of fiction, non-fiction or poetry was founded in 2008 and had its first edition in 2009. The Proverse Poetry Prize for single poems had its first edition in 2016. We now publish an annual anthology of poems selected from those which were submitted for this prize. The opening date for this year's editions of these two prizes is coming up soon, the 7th of May. The closing date is the 30th of June. Tell your friends and those you know who write to enter or get writing yourself. Please now listen to Verna Bickley, who's recorded a brief general introduction to the rationale behind the Proverse Prize and also comments on the standard of entries for the Proverse Prize.